seeing if my vegetarian toddler knows what this is.